How's it going, everyone? Old Willow Scrub here. We are back with more of The Last of Us. Go Bighorns. That's right, at the end of the last episode, we got to the school, and we found a flamethrower. Which means shit is gonna get real. Because I've learned from experience that if flamethrowers are involved, it usually is a bad sign for you. So I'm probably going to be seeing clickers. Maybe a stalker? I don't know. It seems like so far the only places I've seen stalkers are in or around water. So let's just stay out of water. And we're probably going to see a bloater. Because flamethrower, like I said. Alright, where are we? Right. I can craft another one of those, but I really wish I could craft Molotov cocktails. That would be really nice. That would actually come in handy way more than you realize. Okay, so we have something? Oh. That sucks. Might be able to pick up at least one of those, maybe two of those arrows back. Oh, nice, I was able to pick up all three. Well, I kind of screwed that up, but that's okay. I know I'm supposed to turn on a generator back there, but I just want to see what, if anything, could be around here. Wait, I picked up revolver ammo. Thank you. Yep, that arrow broke. That arrow must have broke too. Rip. Oops. One, two, three, crunch, three. Let's just see what's over here. I think just a walkway getting there, I guess.
Matter of fact.
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool.
Oh. Items. Hey.
What about you? What'd you want?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be, singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
No. Nothing there. Nothing anywhere.
Boom, scoop.
Hop it, wee.
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Hello, monkey.
That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey. Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe. Hey, look. Fireflies.
See it?
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Is it something? No. Okay.
Let's go back. All right. Let's try that gate.
Why is she getting off?
There's another generator.
So close.
Disconnect generator when not on duty.
Looks like they rigged this up as well. All right, you stay here and
watch the horse. Why don't you watch the horse? Sorry, I'm just getting antsy.
Guess I gotta go. Oh, there's something over there on the other side I missed. Zoom in. I really have to. I have to go like upstairs just to get around, I guess. Can I even make a shoe? But I can put that on there and then grab that metal. Grab them scissors. Student's journal. Ooh, 9 goddamn months of waiting and still nothing. No word from anyone. Found some additional cans of food in the dining commons, but they won't last. Had an incident at the Eastern Hall barricade, but everything's still secure. I caught a glimpse of those things running around. I saw what looked like Heather. Maybe it was Heather. Fuck. Since batteries are running short, they're now only listening to the radio once a night. I gave up on that since the last broadcast. It's been 3 fucking months. Why do they bother? Cheryl was smoking out yesterday. She said she needed it. She got pissed when I threw out her stash. She doesn't get it. We need to keep a clear head here. Someone's going to have to go into town and get more supplies. It's probably going to be me. Probably.
Wonder how long you held out.
Probably. Oh yeah, wait, I picked that up. It means I could probably make a Molotov. Oh shit, turn the light off. Wait a minute. That one back there looks a little beefier than the others. One day clicker. That's a bloater. You really don't want to mess with him. I don't have to. Taking out the shiv. Ed. Looks like I have to go past them too, shit. Alright, let me take out this dude. I wasn't close enough. That definitely was. You idiot, go in the wrong door. Somebody's a little angry. So that's probably outside. Let's see what's down here. Because that's Ellie. Pills here. Okay, so listen mode distance up or maximum health. Wait for maximum health. I think I'll wait. Time to skedaddle.
More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
In a moment. I have a feeling once I turn this on. Oh, wait. I have to grab this.
Open the gate for us.
One, two, three.
All right, let's try the gate.
You did it.
Yeah, come on through. Dude.
Those clickers. I think they were fireflies.
So.
Why would they have an effect so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that. No guards.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now.
I see.
Let's get inside.
Goodies.
Scoot you on back.
There's stuff everywhere. Before we find out that there's literally like nobody around.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Firefly pendant.
You better.
I left her right here. Ellie.
Scoop. Right,
let's go check out this left side.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in.
rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Tried to push the car? Oh. Bye-bye, little horsey dude. I don't think you're making that jump. Ooh, what's over here? That's nothing. No items, okay. Then I guess I need that. Again. Because I'm probably gonna have to climb up on this dumpster. Get up on the truck. Carry on. Any goodies? Nope. I'm just waiting for literally nobody to be in here.
Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
There you go. Thanks. Let's look around.
Indeed. Oh. Probably all infected by now. They've been here a while.
All right, let's do this.
Let's get the hunting rifle reload speed maxed out. Well, the zombie's probably broken. Just being all affected technically, but still.
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Technically don't know, like, should I go that way or do I have to go this way? But I want to look for ammo. this could be a good door. Oh, sweet. That's another tool. Molotov upgraded. Nice. Surgeon, ordnance, fabrication, and tactical deployment. Improved radius of incendiary bombs. Proper use of incendiary device is important to ensure effective detonation. Okay, they're preparing me for something. Flamethrower, I think, is now maxed out at 200. Let me see what I can do now that I have the extra tool.
Let's do this.
Alright, so I could increase the reload speed and or range, or do both. Could increase the draw speed. So I think I'm going to increase the reload speed of this and draw speed of the bow. This bow must be quick now. Oof. I think pretty quick. That's right, that's that shorty. That maxed out? Yep. Right. Let's carry on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Oh, Ellie, why are you going off on your own? Let me just save real quick. I do not trust this game. This game started giving me everything, including another increase to the Molotov radius. So that's...
There are no bodies. That's good, right?
Not necessarily. I think it only holds 6. That's not good, Ellie, actually. lots of bricks everywhere. Bricks and bottles. Excuse me, 10 more. This does not seem like a good... I have a feeling like shit's probably gonna hit the fan when we're coming back. Because there is a metric ton of bricks and bottles all throughout this area. Let's save. Even though I saved not too long ago, let's save again. Because it's probably going to be something similar to like when we were at the dam, where when we got to a...
Shit.
So it's probably clickers, right?
No, clickers don't hide.
Clickers don't. Stalkers do. Probably where we have to go. Fungal x-rays. X-ray fungal growth on patient's brain. Damn. There's a number to them. Okay. Yeah, if I'm not mistaken, the stalkers, they will hide and obviously stalk the player.
Jesus.
Monkeys?
At least it ain't clickers.
No, I don't think it's just monkeys.
No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Keep searching, we'll find something.
We're experimenting on monkeys here, though. Oh, we get to play it?
Sacrifice you.
We're glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know. Let's just keep looking.
Oh, no. Now we get to deal with infected monkeys. Of course, he didn't say where he went, by the way. He got fucked up. Body.
Looking for the fireflies. They've all left.
Yeah, no shit. You know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh. I told you shit was gonna hit the fan.
What the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
That's why there were so many freaking... Brown's over to stand up, anything? You bet you can't close doors? Really? Put a blade on that thing. Shit, I saw one. Saw you. Just the thing I did. None. Oh shit. Oh. Kiss, kiss, no bang, bang. What up now, bitch? Miss this. Really move or I shoot you. Okay, this is when a good time you could shoot.
Oh.
Fine. You ready? One, two, three.
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay. I don't see anyone. Let's go. Joel? How are we doing?
I'm fine.
Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
Okay.
Joel is pretty messed up.
Come on, move!
I like doing it my way.
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel. Now come on. Move it. There's no one here. Hurry.
Sounds like you now. Okay, who's coming?
Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on. Hey. Joel?
Behind you.
What?
Ellie! The kid's got a gun!
Back. Oh, shit.
Oh. She got nailed pretty good too.
Here, stand up.
Damn.
Right, let's go.
I mean, for getting nailed that freaking lead pipe pretty well, she. Screw now.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on.
Fuck.
Oh shit.
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right.
Joel is not doing too good.
Can you get on?
Oh, I guess it's winter now.
I think we're safe.
Then again, we are in Colorado, so.
Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up.
That's a cute little bunny. Oh God.
This won't last very long.
Killed a cute little bunny.
You'll just startle it.
I mean, the deer. I mean, that's fine. Go for the deer. Oh, wait. Are we Ellie right now?
Where'd you go?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, she can do the listen, too.
There you are.
All right, let's see if I can go above. There it is. Down there. Poor little bunny, though. That was probably, honestly, the most messed up scene. Oh yeah, you're bleeding pretty good there, buddy.
Shit, he heard that.
I figured he would, but... we're probably close to the end. We started in summer, and now we're in winter.
Gotta be more quiet.
I heard him, I just couldn't see him. He's hanging out behind a tree. So, maybe less than 3/4 over with the game. Alright. Let's not screw this up. I see you.
Oh man.
Yes. I got you in the neck. How are you still alive? I'm assuming because I don't see blood on the left, you went to the right. Wait, maybe you go this way. Where the hell did you go? I am so lost. I wasn't paying attention. Go this way. Can I not go that way? guess not. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Okay, so the hint is there? Oh, duh. Okay, that's weird. Then why is there blood there? Or is that where I shot it?
How are you still alive?
Super dear. It's not you. Yes, there have been a couple streams. I think this is the fifth one so far. But on the bright side, we're doing the retro SNES challenge tomorrow.
What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
No, totally not creepy. Oh, the deer's dead.
Oh.
Finally!
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons, ammo, clothes...
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right
between... Very good! You're learning.
Bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Probably gonna be a while. You Mind if we take some
shit? I don't like this guy.
Bring him with us.
I do not trust him at all.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly can't.
I don't trust them.
Sure it's gonna be just fine.
Not at all.
We'll see.
Clickers.
Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have the pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
Okay.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the window.
Okay. What's in here? Really?
Done this before.
Whoa! How the hell'd you get in? Oh shit.
On your right.
Jesus, really?
Here, on the right.
On the right, there's like nothing there. Really? How'd that miss? I would like to know where all these came from. Like, somehow they knew we were here. I'm out of ammo. Thank you for the ammo. I think we should just go.
Okay.
Ooh.
You know where you're going? Oh, great.
It's clear.
Yeah, this was probably a trap the entire time. Because I would like to know how
are you holding up?
They found us. Because they came running. And we made no noise.
Stay close.
Not really.
Right? I'm fine.
More clickers.
Get out of there!
Oh, one thing that's nice. Can't believe I missed that. Seriously, asshole? Really? That was a waste of ammo. That bothers me. That bothers me. Hopefully I can pick up some of the arrows I shot. No. Ooh, in the face. And for a headshot, too. That's nice. And of course, can't get my arrow back. Okay. Oh, what? What? Okay, I saw that. It literally gave me an arrow through the ceiling. So one of these arrows that I could not pick up, it allowed me to pick up. So I can create either another health kit, or I can create a Molotov cocktail. Ooh.
You all right?
There you are.
I still don't trust this guy.
Door's this way.
Even though you saved me there, I still don't trust you. But then again, I generally don't trust anyone. What's this?
So close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
And I hear more clickers. God.
Now you be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Three clickers. The one arrow remaining. kind of like your outfit, though. Oops. I moved a little fast.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
Let's save so I don't have to wait for him to boost me up.
I know.
So, as I was saying before you rudely interrupted me, I like your outfit. Asshole. Ooh, a firefly pendant. Travis Kristoff. It sucks she doesn't know how to make a shiv. She's well, technically she's using a knife, but still. It'd be nice.
Here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
Gotta be a way out of here.
Looks like whatever this is an elevator. Oh. This is
someone already fought those things.
Oh my god, they're coming in.
I've been looking for these boys. It doesn't matter. Grab the gear. We'll look for an exit.
Oh shit. It's gonna get real. Let's make another Molotov. Let's make a health kit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
Let's make another Molotov.
See anything?
Let's make that.
So what do?
We die.
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Well, I'm gonna save because it's gonna go down. They just gave me two bombs.
Ready.
Pull my arrow.
You hear that? They're on the roof.
I know.
Where? Behind me. Oh shit! And I'm dead.
Get ready.
Come on. It'll be easier to get my arrow when you're closer to me. Run! Let me run! I like how they literally just like walk away from enemies that are attacking them. Ooh. Oh shit! Oh, in the freaking face! Oh yeah, we're doing fine, all right.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
Just keep at it.
Oops. That got sent out. Oh, son of a bitch. Get away. Jesus.
Yeah. Like we killed all of them? More like disbelief.
Bloaters are pretty freaking nasty.
Listen.
Now infected.
infected. What'd I tell you? All right, let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason.
You asshole.
Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
You're an asshole. Now I know who you are. Now that I know who you are, you're an asshole.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, you better get out of there. There's our poor little rabbit.
Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Yeah, you missed the kill. He got fucked up. Oh, I heard something. They followed you.
Thank you.
She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No.
Shoot her down!
Oh, shit.
Let's go, boy. What do they want?
Get off my damn horse. That's not nice. Shoot the horse. Oh! He really did shoot the horse.
Oh, man.
Shot my fucking horse.
Right there, by the horse.
Seriously shot my horse. Assholes. Ooh, what? What? I'm really pissed. Shot my damn horse.
Okay, where do I go?
Okay, so there's that guy all the way over there. Broke my damn arrow.
Where'd they go?
Thank you. Shit, I missed. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh, I thought he was coming in here. Okay. See where this guy goes. Back. Yeah, I think now they're doing this weird patrol because they heard the arrow.
Well, what you got?
Nothing. What about you?
Same. Shit. Let's keep looking. Let's check the house. You. Check down there.
Oh. Gotta go. Oh shit, that was a dead end. So they went away. I lost my arrow. Damn, there's more people. There's quite a bit of enemies over here. And I have no freaking arrows. Rip. Hey, one of the comic books. Book 8.
Hang in there, Joel.
Yep. I knew there'd be more enemies.
What you got?
Nothing. What about you?
Same. Let's keep looking. Let's check over that way.
Son of a bitch! I'll let you kill me because I actually hit triangle to knife you. I'm not wasting fucking resources on the game not killing you. Not gonna happen. Really?
Yeah.
Man, she like got up all in that shit.
Check over there.
going feast on them, damn. Why do we have to piss her off?
You guys spread out.
Is there more than one left? Oh shit, he saw me.
Son of a...
Oh, really? Really, bro?
Yeah.
Really, bro? Put that there, and then let's put the shotgun. Alrighty. I love the bow and arrow. I wish I can get more ammo. Save the first.
How do I get out of here?
Snowmobile. Where are we trying to get to? That's... Oh, I see. Trying to get into the building. Go in the basement.
I don't want to get trapped in here.
Let's make three. Oh wait, I can make another bomb. Nail bomb. Let's make two, or two more. There.
on this side of the lodge.
Oh. Shit. Oh. Oh, nice.
Piece of shit.
Unfortunately, they know I'm in here. Okay.
Where'd you go?
Where the hell is this fucking kid?
Motherfucker.
Bitch. That douchebag again. That's a little creepy.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here.
I wouldn't eat that.
You should eat. I know you're hungry. Been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No.
No, it's not deer meat. Don't eat it.
You're fucking evil.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Assuming you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it?
You shot at a little girl.
You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Ah!
very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Huh? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Great, so we go from infected to... Hunters? All the way for a circle to cannibals.
Ellie?
Joel, better get your ass in gear. We have a little girl to save. They gave me quite a bit of ammo. No. Swap this for the shoddy. And then, or the shorty, technically. And then swap this for the revolver. Alright, let's save. It's weird, every time I'm in this menu system and I'm hearing the sounds, it reminds me of another game. That tone reminds me of a different game. Take another shiv. Take a health kit. That's the way Ellie went out. Oh, what's that? Let's make sure there's nothing else around here. And who knows, maybe it's actually better to go out this door. Maybe not, actually. Can't hop on that. Can't hop on that. No snowmobile. So I know for a fact we're going to be dealing with enemies.
Ellie!
I wouldn't be yelling if I were you.
Where'd she run off to?
She ran off to save your ass. And then got kidnapped by... by cannibals. Hi, sweetie pie, how are you doing? Yeah, we're currently trying to not get chopped into little tiny pieces. Well, we're not gonna get chopped into little pieces, but Ellie might. So we're currently trying to stop a 14-year-old girl from getting chopped into beef stew. Oh shit!
See!
One done. Oh, you're lucky. Dead now, buddy. Jesus, this dude is pissing me off. That was a bad shot.
Don't let him get you.
Survive that? Are you surprised that I have a gun? You just like it's going. Surprise, bitches. Damn it. I missed you. I won't miss you that time. Crispy. Really? Really? Can I craft any more? Okay, so I can craft one more health kit. And I can't craft that because I don't have blades. Okay. But you did drop some type of ammo. Swap this for rifle. More alcohol, 4 first aid, and or Molotov. I don't have either one. I do have 1 first aid. Let's see what we do. Oh, get out of this. He has information.
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl.
Fuck! Focus right here. Right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
That's gonna hurt.
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you. I ain't alive.
One down.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Oh wait, they're gonna see her arm.
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve.
Roll it up, buddy.
Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
One down. Do what? Right now, we're currently stuck. Something? Gunshot. Oh shit, it blocked the door.
The girl, she's infected. She got it. I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. We'll go find that girl.
I'll take the kids to shelter.
Oh fuck.
Well, now, you coward.
Okay, guy coming in here. Now, staying in here was probably a bad idea. Holy shit. Two of them now. Oh no. Only one.
The hell is this kid?
Down. I still love Joel. Got the information. Still killed the prick. At least she's giving them a large food supply. Yeah, that she is. Could be the way out. Let's go there. Gotta love winter, man. You have whiteout conditions, they could barely see shit. Ellie's gonna stab them all. Too bad there's no whistle mechanic like in Metal Gear Solid 5. Come this way, buddy. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you.
Hey, man. You hear me?
They should focus on their dead bodies, but they're not. Uh-oh. The one thing I do like about when you're playing as Ellie is her knife has infinite durability, from what I can see. Let's just save right here. Pokemon. Okay, this guy is coming down low. Gotta watch out. It's not the heat, it's the humidity that'll kill you. Okay. Or, I guess in their case, it's the 14-year-old girl who doesn't want to get chopped up into little beef stew pieces. Highlight this. I need to make a little mark. You can kill me, buddy. I don't care. I need to remind myself to make a little highlight. I go to knife him, and it glitched the knife attack. It did the animation, and then he had his arm in the animation too. But somehow, it didn't quite connect. Hey, he went this way now. Glitches gives us stitches. Yeah, you can look at it that way. After I killed him, I literally heard someone say, "You're gonna pay for that." Let's run away a little bit. There's no such thing as saving too much. hang out right here for right now. But yeah, Kale, tomorrow starts the retro streams. That guy over there. It's not looking anywhere. I think he is looking, so if I get a little too close, I'm gonna be screwed. Okay, he's not wanting to move. He moved a little and stopped. Pick up that one bottle. Yep, tomorrow starts the SNES challenge, which you can get information from that if you type in exclamation point SNES. Essentially what it is I will be doing every SNES game for the US. Games are chosen at random. It's around. And kind of is. So they're going to start on set. They're going to be Saturday and Sunday. Once I'm done with The Last of Us, which is going to be sometime next week, up here. Bottle. There's somebody around here. I'm going to be doing some more retro throughout the weekday. Mostly because that challenge is going to take a while. There's 721 SNES games, I believe. Daisy. That was really bad. No, you're not. Dude, you guys are so bad that, like, you're shooting at literally a girl and she got away. Way too many shots that time. Let's heal on up. I mean, geez, buddy, like, really? She got away. But yeah, everything is all set up for the retro streams. I was lazy. I did it all today. All right, so where is this guy? Whoa. I think he literally just spawned in.
Damn it, where the fuck she go? Come out, you coward.
Let's just save timestamp this too. Oh sweet, this is an arcade room. Nice! I have a feeling my luck's probably gonna run out. See what's over here. I'll take that brick. Yeah, I figured. I like saving. Plus less walking when I die. The only thing I have to get ready for the retro challenge tomorrow is I need to write down a number for each one and then put it into a randomizer to randomly pick one. Going in the building. Be careful about going that way. Seems like the main place where they eat all everybody.
Where to go? You want out? You're gonna have to come get these keys. I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
Keep surprising me.
Oh shit, he's on the run. He ain't fucking around now. Shit, what the hell? Ellie, pull out your gun.
It's too late now. There you are, Ellie.
Joel, I could really use your fucking help. Where are you? My gun go.
You know, you keep surprising me.
Oh. Wow, they actually put you at a really bad spot when you spawn in.
You know, you keep surprising me.
Gee, what the? Seriously, game? Okay, so you can't even shoot and run that quick to stab someone.
Well, you keep surprising me. That a girl.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? This is the problem. I don't know. How can you even see me when I'm hiding? Like, seriously, bro. And this game, like, took away my gun. I don't have a knife anymore. I had to hit the fucking plates, didn't I? So many plates. Since he's all the way over there, and I'm all the way over here, kind of safe, I'll save.
Oh, you crazy fuck.
Didn't have to be this way. Drop this on yourself.
Did.
Oh shit. Crazy dude, pull the 180. Okay, so he's coming back here. Is he following the same route? Well, because if he's following the same route, I can get him. This dude's gonna take a little bit more than two attacks, so I'm going now. Gonna have to move up on him.
Right,
I'm not a rabbit, I'm a person, goddammit. You're a crazy little bastard. You eat people. Jesus Christ. And you shoot at little girls. Where the fuck did he go? Okay, this is bad. He stopped moving. There he is. Oh, he's crawling too. Look at that little sneaky bastard. This is probably going to be the last knife attack.
We'll save again.
Okay, so now he's stalking like the stalkers. Not gonna see him until he moves. Oh shit! I thought he was still over there. Whoops. Huh? Okay, so they literally saved it. Joel, you picked the hell of a good time. Oh god, there's people. Wow, there's still people left? I thought I killed them all. Seriously. Hey, these guys are down. I love that bow and arrow. I wish there was more ammo. Too bad you can't craft arrows. That'd be nice.
Come on, man. There's two ways out of this.
Right, there are a few ways out of this. Here's one right now. Okay, so there's one more guy. I know there is. Because there was three down, and that last guy was up there. Just in case this is like a trap. I'm gonna pay for that. Remember that. I'm gonna be the one paying. He's not moving. He's trying to be all sneaky, sneaky. Thank you. I surely paid for that. Meat Ledger. Oh boy, this could be good. Okay. 494 pounds. That's not bad. 1,200 pounds on April 10th. 4,700 pounds. 5,140 pounds on June 18th. And we know that these are not deer, let's be honest. She was in that building. You're gonna be getting grabbed soon. Come on, that's way too easy. Or he's gonna get there first. I hear him breathing.
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. It's not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me?
Huh? You're a crazy bastard who kills people and eats them. Yeah, I know you. Hell. He got fucked up. But then again, he deserved it.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
Let's see if there's anything over here.
You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch.
Nope.
Pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
Right, I'm actually going to be ending the stream here for tonight, so we are in spring. If I had to guess, we are now in the last section. I think it starts with summer and ends in spring. So we're close. Hopefully Monday, maybe Tuesday, we should be done. Again, tomorrow will be some Super Nintendo game, I have no clue what. Because I'm not picking them. I'm literally just picking random numbers. And whichever one is the number, that's the one it's going to be. God, I hope there's no Barbie game. That's going to be embarrassing. And there's a lot of long games on the Super Nintendo, because there's a lot of role-playing games on there, and they're not going to be quick. So, I mean, we could literally run into Chrono Trigger, we can run into Earthbound as the first one. But I haven't played either once, so that's going to be interesting. Yeah, the next one will be Monday for The Last of Us, and tomorrow is going to start the Super Nintendo Retro Challenge. I'll laugh if the first one is easy, but knowing my luck, it's going to be like the hardest game ever. That'll be the first one. Yep. Time for me to go too, so have a good night, Kale. I hope you either had a great day or will have a great day. Them time zones, yo. Cul-de-sac Revolt might be coming back. I'm going to be doing some early-ish test streams throughout the week. It's like Monday through Friday, probably Monday or Tuesday, probably around 11 a.m. Central Standard Time. I want to make sure that I have all the settings right, because the last time I tried, I was getting 15 to 20 frames per second in the game. And if it's that slow, there's no way I can stream that. So we shall see. Till then, I will see you all next time. Take care.